What's up, guys? Welcome back to the iCloud Go channel. Oopsie daisy. Did you forget the password to your super cool iPhone 11 after being spoiled by the convenience of Face ID? Don't worry, it happens to the best of us. But what do you do when Face ID is out of the picture and your brain just can't remember the darn passcode? Fear not, we've got your back. Keep reading for some groovy tips on how to recover your forgotten iPhone 11 passcode. When it comes to unlocking an iPhone 11 without a passcode, you can using iTunes or using a third-party tool. Here we can see that they have their own advantages and disadvantages. Method 1. Unlock iPhone 11 with iTunes. If you've synced your iPhone 11 with iTunes before, you can use this method to unlock it without a passcode. Connect your phone to the computer and launch iTunes. Select your device. On Restore iPhone. This will erase all data on the device and install the latest iOS version. After the process is complete, set up your phone as new and create a new passcode. If you're looking for a reliable third-party tool to unlock your iPhone 11 without a passcode, then Without is the perfect solution for you. It is a powerful software that can help you bypass the lock screen of your iPhone and gain access to your device without any hassle. The first step is to download and install Without on your computer. Then connect your iPhone 11 to your computer. Click on the Start button. Tap Next. If your iPhone does not automatically connect to your PC, we'll get instructions to enter recovery mode. Choose your device model. For iPhone 11, press and quickly release the volume up and down button successively. Press and hold the side button until you see the recovery mode screen. You will now be prompted to download the most recent firmware package. Then, press the Start to Remove button to continue. Now you are free to set up your iPhone. I will skip some unimportant steps. And you can restore your data from iCloud Backup. If you have enabled Find My feature on your iPhone 11, you can use iCloud to erase the device remotely and remove the passcode. Go to iCloud.com on a computer. Sign in with the same Apple ID that you use on your locked iPhone 11. Click on Find My and select your locked iPhone 11 from the list of devices. Click on Erase iPhone to erase all data and settings from your device. Once the erasing process is complete, click on Restore iPhone to restore your device from a previous backup stored in iCloud. This method will erase all data and settings from your iPhone 11, so make sure that you have a backup of your important data before proceeding with this method. Method 4. Erase iPhone using Apple. Make sure your iPhone is connected to the internet before you begin. What's more, you will need your Apple ID and password. Continue to enter your password until the option to erase iPhone appears. Then select Erase iPhone. Tap Erase iPhone again, and then enter your Apple ID password. After that, the process of erasing your iPhone will begin. Just a few moments and the hello screen will appear, and you can set up your iPhone as a new device. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoy it. We'll see you next time.